When it comes to gun violence, Dallas's mayor says leaders in Washington and around the country need to lead or get the hell out of the way.
It's like every time this happens, there are deer in the headlights. All they can say is our thoughts and prayers are with people. And this is pure evil. And I really believe that God wants us to act.
Wednesday's shooting struck close to home for the mayor. As he said, his best friend's son is a student at the school in Parkland, Florida. The boy lost one of his best friends. Rawlings also said he would ask Texans in Congress to establish a blue ribbon commission to study the problem. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.